daddy built a big cage, and I'm gonna kill the wolf with my amazing ball. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Captain Red Thumb here, and we are continuing the quest in the search for Princess Zelda, even though we know where she's at. She's in that castle over there. At least that's where the voice came from. And if you guys don't know what I'm doing right now, I just finished getting out of the last shrine from the Great Plateau. I know I'm a little behind. And we are supposed to put the X's together. What? Okay. Imagine an X on the map, and each shrine is the end of the of each extremity of the X. From here to here, and then across. Okay, so I have to go there. What's there? Okay. Put a pin on it. Blue it is. So I have to go there, and the closest point to there is... I'm gonna go to this one, because that one right there is where the... There's a shrine there, but that's where the guardians are at. So let me just skip ahead. Huzzah! Alright, so I'm back here at the... Shrine of Resurrection. So we are trying to get to the blue spot, which is right there. Try not to run out of breath, Link. Is it the temple that I have to go to? It looks like it is. It is the temple. Oh, there's a sword there. Nice. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I found you. Give me one of those seeds. Is it the master sword? Nope, but it's a pretty good sword, and I'm full. Ooh, is that what I think it is? Let me do that. I'm up here. Bomb, 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 bomb. What's there? A chest. Huzzah. Let's see what's in here. Opal. Valuable, but yet worthless. I know I have to go to the X, but I'm just curious. It's like, I mean, this game is awesome, but it's like you have to go to a destination and then you see somewhere where you might need to go. Okay, that's a dead end. You see somewhere that, where you might need to go, and you end up going. What is up there? You get sidetracked. Ooh, hot peppers. Oh, of course you need the hot peppers. Because this is where the code begins. Can I use this? Yes. I know that water is freezing, so I'm going to try not to touch it. Oh, shoot. Come on, climb, 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 climb. Jeez, man. I need food. Eat it. Yes, and I am nice and hot now. Okay. Cool, cool. Ah, no, no, man. Come on. I'm dead. See? Ah! I fell. I fell miserably. Okay, so let's try this again. Careful. Steady. Oops. Wrong button. Again. Come on, buddy. You can do it. One more? Nah. I made it. Yes. Okay. So, what now? Let's just try it and see what happens. Hey, hey, hey. I am sailing away. Can I just go into the cave really quick and come back out? Ah, bad guys. Ooh, I can go behind the cave. What's this? Another EX? Nope, that's not an EX. I don't take it. Fire arrows, okay. And more arrows, okay. Oh, bitch. Ooh, ice choo choo, shit. White choo choo jelly. What the heck? No! My bow! Oh, I could probably still catch it. Come on. Can I still catch it? Alright, nice. Ah! Wrong button again! Just catch it. Oh man, I got a long ways to go just because I wanted to see what was on the other side of this waterfall. I need to catch that boat. Ha! I caught it! Okay, now, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I don't want bad guys to catch me. I hope this Korok leaf doesn't die on me because I'm using it. Oh, nice. And bad guys. Get a bunch of bad guys. And I'm gonna kill them all with my amazing ball. That worked. Or not really. Let me try with this one. There we go, you die. That's the hardest one to kill. No, none of them died. There we go. Hey, right in the nugget. What's up there? Again, sidetracked. I promise, after I climb this, I'm just gonna go straight to wherever it is that I need to go. If I can make it. Yeah, why not? Let's see if it works. It did. I'm loving this game. So many details. What is up here? Yes. Give me something good. I need it. Let me see if I can teleport in midair so I can save my ass. Maybe I can. Hey! So I know that if I'm about to die and I'm close to a shrine, I just do that. Because who knows where the last autosave was. Okay. No more games. I mean, this is a game, but no more games. I'm going straight to where the X marks the spot. I swear. This time, Some other time I'll make a video just about exploring. But this time I'm going straight to the temple. Straight to the temple. Ooh, butterfly. Straight to the temple. Let's go. Oh, it's going away, Oh, it went away. Did it go away? Yeah, it went away. Oh. Okay. Pray. I guess. Let us pray. Dear Goddess Hylia. Hylia. Please answer my prayers. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed the spirit orbs, I can offer you great power. It appears you have claimed 4 spirit orbs. In exchange for 4 spirit orbs, I will amplify your being. So tell me what it is that you desire. I want some kush. Hearts or stamina? Hearts. Yes, definitely hearts. I shall grant the power you seek. And I got no more shrines, no more spirit orbs. But I got a big great heart, a big heart container. Your life force has been strengthened, increasing your maximum number of hearts by 1. Not a quarter, a whole one. Go and bring peace to Hyrule. Yes, goddess. Hey, why are you calling me a hoe? There you are. The blessing of the goddess has made you that much more resilient. Resilient? Yeah, resilient. I see. Here I am. Get up here, quickly. I'm just looking to see what else I can sidetrack on, you know. I do have ADD, so okay, so let's go outside. Search. Yep, Asian parts. I don't know what I'm gonna cook with this, but I can't wait to see. I mean, not cook, but you know, put together. I have to climb all the way up there. Oh jeez. Ooh, ladder. Ladder. Get up to the ladder. See, that's a lot faster because I don't run out of stamina. Whoa. Which way? This way. Right? Oh, come on. You can do that. Yes. There he is. Go. What is that? Well, you got fire on your pants. Man, where is that from? Pose. The ghost from Ocarina of Time. That's the one that I remember right now. They have like a blue fire like that. Don't tell me he's a ghost.
Well done. Ooh. There, young one.
Story time.
Now then, the time has come to show you who I truly am. Right. I was King Rombosphoronus Hyrule.
Press the button there.
I was the last leader of Hyrule. A kingdom which no longer exists.
So bright. Oh, he's the king. Rom. And
the great calamity was merciless.
He sounds like a ghost.
It devastated everything in its path. Lo, a century ago, it was then that my life was taken away from me.
He's a ghost.
And since Confirmed. That time, here I have remained in spirit form, I did not think it wise to overwhelm you while your memory was still fragile. So rather than that, I thought it best to assume a temporary form. Forgive me. I think you are now ready. Ready to hear what happened.
100 years ago. Oh, Lord.
To know Calamity Ganon's true form, one must know the story from an age long past. The Demon King was born into this kingdom, but his transformation into malice created the horror you see now. Stories of Ganon were passed from generation to generation in the form of legends and fairy tales. But there was also a prophecy. The signs of a resurrection of Calamity Ganon are clear, and the power to oppose it lies dormant beneath the ground. We decided to heed the prophecy and began excavating large areas of land. It wasn't long before we discovered several ancient relics made by the hands of our distant ancestors. These relics, the divine beasts, were giant machines piloted by warriors. We also found the Guardians, an army of mechanical soldiers who fought autonomously. This coincided with ancient legends oft repeated throughout our land. We also learned of a princess with a sacred power, and her appointed knight, chosen by the sword that sealed
the princess looks like a tadpole.
It was they who sealed Ganon away using the power of these ancient relics. 100 years ago, there was a princess set to inherit a sacred power and a skilled knight at her side. It was clear that we must follow our ancestors' path. We selected Ganon. 4 skilled individuals from across Hyrule and tasked them with the duty of piloting the divine beasts.
Oh, that's a Goron.
With the princess as their commander, we dubbed these pilots champions, a name that would solidify their unique bond.
Ooh, he has the Master Sword.
The princess, her appointed knight, and the rest of the champions were on the brink of sealing away Ganon. But nay. Ganon was cunning, and he responded with a plan beyond our imagining.
Get shit on all of you. What? He spread a virus on their technology.
Below Hyrule Castle, seize control of the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. Turn them against us. The champions lost their lives, those residing in the castle as well. The appointed knight gravely
collapsed
while defending the princess.
Not the town and the castle.
And thus, the kingdom of Hyrule was devastated absolutely by Calamity Ganon. However,
princess.
The princess survived.
She's so cute.
To face Ganon alone.
Link, you are our final hope. The fate of Hyrule rests with you.
Don't tell me she died. Don't tell me she died.
That princess was my own daughter, my dear Zelda. And the courageous knight who protected her right up to the very end. That knight was none other than you, Link. You fought valiantly. When your fate took an unfortunate turn.
Don't tell me that everybody died but him.
And then, you were taken to the Shrine of Resurrection. Here you now stand, revitalized 100 years later. The words of guidance you have been hearing since your awakening are from Princess Zelda herself. Even now, as she works to restrain Ganon from within Hyrule Castle, she calls out for your help. However, my daughter's power will soon be exhausted. Once that happens, Ganon will freely regenerate himself, and nothing will stop him from consuming our land. Considering that I could not save my own kingdom, I have no right to ask this of you, Link. But I am powerless here. You must save her, my daughter, and do whatever it takes to annihilate Ganon. Somehow,
I'll do it.
Ganon has maintained control over all four divine beasts, as well as those guardians swarming around Hyrule Castle. I believe it would be quite reckless for you to head directly to the castle at this point. I suggest that you make your way east out to one of the villages in the wilderness. Follow the road out to Kakariko Village. There you will find the
Kakariko! Kakariko!
She will be on the path that lies ahead. Consult the map on your Sheba slate for the precise location of Kakariko Village. Make your way past the twin summits of the dueling peaks.
I got goosebumps and everything.
From there, follow the road as it proceeds north.
I should have paid more attention. Kakariko Village. Oh man, my screen. Okay. Thank you. I should be holding it like this. Na 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 na. No. An item that you receive from the King of the Great Plateau. On the Great Plateau. It allows you to sail through the sky. Press X, which is the jump button, while you're in the air to use it. Excuse me. How rude. I finished my coffee though. Level cleared! I finished all of my coffee, so I am pumped. I am pumped! Pumped! Just kidding. Let's get going. With that, you should be able to safely fly off the cliffs surrounding the area. And I think that's it. I'll tell you everything I can. Link! You must save Hyrule. Destroy Ganon. New objective. Destroy Ganon. Seek out Impa. Impa? Did he mention it and I didn't pay attention? I wonder how she looks in this one. In Skyward Sword, she was old and young. And young and old. And she was hot when she was young. She was still hot when she was old though. Oh yeah. I'd be all over that in no time. So let's get out of here. Okay. I just had to do like a little dance off screen, you know. Yeah. Oh, man. I thought I was a gunner. I took a wrong step there. It looks nice here. I feel like I should explore the Great Plateau a little bit more. It's like so much to discover. Oh, shoot. Ah, I didn't want to do that. I stepped off for a second. Ooh, what's that? Okay. I'm going to land right here. Hyrule Kingdom. Yes. I just stepped off for a second to get me something to drink. I was about to jump from the Great Plateau. I just hit record. And when I grabbed the controllers, I jumped without meaning to jump. Thank goodness I had the paraglider. You look strong enough. Let me see. Nope. 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 Definitely nope. Yes. Let me see what you are made of. What is that in the back? Oh, that's a flag. Let me see if you can take this. You are weak, my friend. Mobbling. That's a mobbling. Mobbling fang. Mobbling fang. Mobbling horn. Okay. Okay. Let me get mushroom. Careful with the fire. I don't want to get burnt. What's over here? Big giant flags. Ooh. Oh. It's just a choo-choo. Die, choo-choo. I thought I heard something else. Oh, there's another one. You, my friend, I'm gonna take hand on hand. Yeah! Take that! Yeah. Ooh, you died mighty quick. I'm gonna take that, and that. Ooh, that's huge. That's what she said. But still, she didn't take it. Oh, shoot. You. Die. I said die. Die. Now what? Now what? Now what? Oh, shoot. Wrong button again. I get confused with these buttons, these little tiny buttons. Are they hunting? Yep, they're hunting. Oh no, they're fighting. Know your place. I'll take you down. No, you don't. Gatepost town ruins. You dare block with your stupid shield? Funny, I don't remember asking you for your help. Itch. And now they'll call me the root one if I don't thank you somehow. Not what I was thinking, but yeah. Energizing honey creep. Crap. Crepair. 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 Crap. I don't know how to pronounce that. I knew it was a spot to go. Treasure. Treasure? You said treasure? Booty somewhere here. Ooh. Treasure. Give me my booty. Okay. It's a weak shield. This shield features a traditional design from Nekluda. It's compact. Okay, I might be able to sell it though. Your inventory is full. Of course it's full. Of course it's full. I don't need this lit. Open. Sesame. I'll take it. Okay, what else? Let me climb up higher. Ooh, is that Death Mountain? Yes, it is. Ooh, I see a few things that I can hunt from here. With, nope. These. You, sir. Hey, nice aim, you. Ah! Well, the arrow wasn't gonna reach anyway. Give me your meat. Hey, bird, get out of there. What is that noise? Oh. Run. I killed myself, of course. La 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 la. Are those horses? Horses! I'm going that way. And what is that up there? What is this up here? Oh no. Not these assholes again. Oh, I killed a bunch of them. Are they dying? What the heck? They're in flames! Okay, so I killed a bunch of them. So let me collect everything that they dropped. Nice. Ooh, there's more here. You die. Let's see what's up here. What is up here? Don't tell me it's another Korok thing. That's a nice view. Okay. I seen this in another video before. Yes, got it. Oh, still. Yes. I found you. I need to get those horsies. How can I get those horsies? Ooh. Nope. 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 Okay. So let me just sneak up on them. That horse looks more like a cow. Here, cow. Here, cow, cow, cow. Oh, I think that's a fairy. Oh, those bats again. I better get on this horse fast. Yes. Oh no, they're after us. Oh my god. Yes! You better go away. Hiya! Oh, this is nice. I can feel the wind on my hair. Okay, so where are we going? He said something about between the dueling peaks. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. I am so glad that I seen. Listen to the song. Listen to the song in the background. Who's throwing rocks at me? Did you guys hear the song in the background? Nope. He's not going. Oh, what the heck are those? What the heck is that? Oh no, I can't kill you. How about that? Hey, what the heck was that? A mini rubber rocket. That's another one. And there you go too. Okay, I don't think it's time for me to meet the big ones. I've seen videos of the big ones. What is this? Can I read this while I'm on the horse? No? Fine. Ruling Peaks, Latino Village, Lake Hylia. Let's get back on track. Ooh, I see a bad guy. Ooh, I almost had you, bitch. I'm just gonna keep going. So I keep getting sidetracked. Ooh, what's that? You. What are you doing there? Ooh, there's a bunch of bad guys over there. Ooh, I already see a tower there. Can I tag it? Yes. I want to tag it because I want to go to it later on. Oh, wait. Shrine. Did I just pass the shrine? Yes, I did. Okay. What's up there? Anyways, shrine first. Boshkala Shrine. Let's do Boshkala Shrine. Let's see what powers I get from this one.
This is so exciting!
Get in there, buddy. Hot springs. This lush thermal baths are found throughout the world. You can relax in them for a while to replenish your health. Oh, just like Ocarina of Time. Huh. Good to know. What's this? You who sets foot in this shrine, I am Boshkala. Boshkala, in the name of the goddess, the wind guides you. Boshkala Shrine. Okay. So I don't see any little pedestal thing where I put my Sheikah Slate. Maybe it's on the other side. Let's do this. Yes, I knew it. The wind guides you. Kind of says it all. Amber, okay. I got that. It's on this side. Okay, that one's blowing this way. That one's blowing that way. Good job. The other one I'm thinking is... Oh, just in case I need to go back. I don't need to go back. Okay. What's this? That's it? That's it? Nothing else? Oh. What's that there? Hmm. Can I... Looks pretty far. Can I run and jump? Ooh, yes. Okay. Nice. Your inventory is four. My inventory is four. My inventory is full. And I can get rid of this because it's dying anyways. Pick this up. You set four. Oh, 20, baby. I can use this for the really bad guys. Oh, I'm not gonna... Okay. Woo. I for sure thought that I wasn't gonna make it. Well, I ran out of stamina again. I need more stamina. I wonder if I made the right choice by praying to the goddess for a heart container. I mean, I can replenish my stamina from food that I need to cook. I mean, hearts too, but there's some enemies that one hit and you're done. Well, this one looks like he's thinking. By the way, I did say that I was gonna find out about the other monks, why they were holding the triangles. I haven't even edited. By the time I'm shooting this video, I haven't even edited that one yet. I just decided to keep going. Another spirit orb, okay. Spirit orb, a symbol of courage given to those who have overcome. Okay, I got one again. May the goddess smile upon you. They get like different stance, I don't know. They're not even moving. Monsters have a harder time detecting you if you press to crouch and quietly approach them. I already kind of knew that. It makes sense, don't it? Okay, where is my horsey? I lost my horse because I went into the shrine. Ooh. Thank you, horsey, for spotting that fox for me. Okay, let's see what is up there. It's so much to explore. I just wonder. Okay, that looks weird there. So I'm gonna run out of stamina again. Jesus. Okay, so I'm just gonna see what's up here. And I think I know what I need to do. Pick this up. And make it in there. No! I'll just pick another one up. Sheesh. Let's try this. That was too heavy. Let me try this one. This one looks lighter. I knew it. It looked suspicious. I found you. Give me that. Poop. That looks like a poop. What else is around here that looks suspicious before I go to the main event? Ah, shoot. Nope, I am not supposed to slide like that. I'm just supposed to climb. Okay. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. I'm trying to press the jump button. I'm pressing the wrong button. But hey, I made it up there anyways. Ooh, this looks intriguing. What am I supposed to do here? It looks pretty obvious what I need to do here. First, I need to kill this guy. Give me them raw bird drumsticks. Yes. I mean, it looks pretty obvious. There's the boulder there, and I need to push it. That's it. Give me some more poop. Okay, what else is up here? Ooh, what is that up there? I mean, I am trying to limit my videos to 1 hour. But every time... What's in here? Another Korok. Korok! Korok. Korok! Another Korok. Okay, so where is my horse? Oh, there it is. Alright, now I'm gonna go straight to that tower over there. Alright, there's nothing interesting here. I'm just gonna go ahead and skip it all the way to the top. So I'll see you at the top. Ha! There you go, right at the top of the tower. And let's see what it does. I'm pretty sure it's just gonna what was it that it did last time? Oh, it unlocked the region. It unlocked the map area on the Great Plateau. And it gave me a fast travel point. Scanning area. Oh, I already see a shrine back there. What's this? See, that's a big areola. I mean, area. Region map extracted. Sheikah Slate updated. Additional functionality detected. Sheikah sensor. Searching for shrines. The sensor reacts when you are close to a shrine that you have not yet visited. If you head in the direction where the reaction is strongest, you should be able to find the shrine. You can enable, disable, you know. Okay. Thank you for that. Sheikah sensor now operational. Okay. Alrighty, so according to this, depending on the direction that I'm moving. Okay, so there must be another shrine that way. But also, I think I saw a shrine this way. Oh, okay, yep, there's a shrine right there, but that one's further away. Let me just mark it for now. Oh, and it is still in this region. I just marked it. And it's like right, right there at the edge. Okay, so at least I can see where I'm at. Oh, these are the dueling peaks. Where do I have to go? Okay. I have to look for Impa. So I could have gone the other way. I mean, he did tell me to go through the dueling peaks. Anyways, where's my horse? There it is. Whoa. Whoa, I can drop bombs too. Nice. I want to drop a bomb on that guy. Hey, hey, hey. What you got for me? Oh, shoot. I think I should have kept going. What are these? Cojones? Octo balloons. This inflatable octo organs has a lot of lift. So attach it to items you want to see float. Hold it on your hand and then place it on an obstacle to attach it. An object to attach it. Okay. So if I want my horse to float, I can just attach it to my horse, right? Woo! I almost didn't make it. Ooh, more bomb fishing. There we go. Yes. Come on, fish, fish, fish. Ah. I don't want to waste my stamina on you guys. I gotcha. Where's my horse? Come on. I almost got you too. Come on, horse. Give me a hand. Back up. I didn't want to jump. I can't control this guy. Come on. There we go. We're going straight to that Sheikah shrine. Wherever it is that it's at. What is that? Store? No, I don't think it's a store. Yeah, I'm not gonna stop for you right now. I'm in a hurry to get to that shrine. There it is. Nice. Very nice. What are those? Oh, something I don't want to. Oh, I didn't get to it. They're about to kill me. Oh, I broke. Oh, shoot. Come on. Oh, come on, man. Just... Are you dead yet? I'm not. Not anytime soon, buddy. Give me some food. Steak. Steak should do it. Come on, buddy. You're gonna sit there, you're gonna help me. Come on. Nice, right on time. Right in time. Come on. There you go. That's what you get. Trying to teabag him. Here we go. Here we go. Climb up. Climb up. Oh, shoot. Ridahi Shrine. Alright, now I got another fast travel point. Nice. Let's see what this one has in store for me. What is this one? To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Ridahi the Hylia. Okay. Timing is critical. Alright, timing is critical. So, let's see. Oh, I see. Not bad. Okay. Any chests that I might be interested in? Maybe up here. Looks like a dead end here. Here's the platform. Okay, so far so good. How many more of these? Okay, there's the chest. As far as I know, there's only one chest per shrine. Might be two sometime. But so far, just one chest per shrine. And this one is... similar to the other one. Oh, I missed. I was doing so good. Ah. Let's try it again. There we go. Yeah. Ah, man, I missed it. It was right there next to me. I got too distracted. Well, while I'm waiting... so far, that's the only chest. How am I to get it? Okay. Oh, okay. I need to bring one of those barrels over here, but I don't see a way to, for me to come back up. Unless... ah! Let's try this. I can't reach it. It's too far. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, 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 okay. Down. Let go. Oh, I thought I failed. Yeah. Let's see what this is. Climber's bandana. Bandana. Climb speed up. It may look like a regular bandana, but it's actually infused with ancient technology that enhances core strength to improve your climbing ability. Yes, thank you. Let me see how I look with it. Nice. And now what? Now what? Do I do this? Nope. No. There's no point on fighting it. Just let go, man. Just let go. Okay, let's try this on this side. There we go. And that is it, my friend. What you got for me? More spirit orbs? Yep. I mean, I don't think they gave me any more, whatchamacallit, abilities. I mean, I guess the bandana, it's considered an ability. But I could have just easily finished this shrine without trying to reach the bandana. May the goddess smile upon you, and I shall smile upon her. Nice. Okay, what's going on here? Oh crap, do I have to fight something? Whoa, that's crazy. Look at the sky. What the heck?
Link.
Yes?
Link.
Yes, honey?
Be on your guard. Ganon's power grows. It rises to its peak under the hour of the blood moon. By its glow, the aimless spirits of monsters slain in the name of the light return to flesh.
Okay.
Link, please be careful.
So they just resurrect. They just got resurrected. Well, that's it. That's it. I don't have to do anything else. I am out of here, yo. Where's my horse? Another shrine? I'm sorry, but I gotta go. Okay, so let's get to Kakariko Village. What's that? I see it in the mini-map already, so we're pretty close. Oh god, another shrine. I gotcha, but I don't have time for you right now. Let's get going. Yes, Kakariko Village. It's nothing, looks nothing like the one from Ocarina of Time. I mean, that's good. Are these guards, do I have to fight them? You there, who are you? How dare you trespass upon Lady Impa's abode? Huh? Is that a Sheikah slate? But that would mean you are... No, it's not possible. Can it be?
Oh.
Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Of course we have heard the legend from Lady Impa herself. Please. Friend, go ahead and step inside. Sorry guys, I threw you off because I don't have my green tunic. I'm kinda. All I'm missing is my hat. A man. Is that a Sheikah slate? Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? Oh, grandmother. So she's not a virgin. Huh, okay. What was his name? Oh, it's not that I forgot. I'm just bad with speaking. Yeah, I know how you feel. As for me, my name is Hey. What? My name is Paya. Oh, Papaya. Paya. Whew, I got it out. I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing as how it's my own name at all. I'm so sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been waiting your return ever since I was little. Please, hurry inside. Alright, let me see what Impa looks in this game. Let me see what she looks like.
So, you're finally...
Story time.
It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
Sorry, lady. You look nothing like the other games, like the other Impas.
Huh.
What's the matter? You're looking at me as though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes, they lack the lie of familiarity. It is I, courageous one, Impa. Surely you must at least remember the name Impa. I do. I see. So you have lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, that may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Dearest Link, please come a bit closer. Okay. 100 years ago. Yes, 100 years ago. The kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber. And then, all alone she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I have been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message.
Oh.
However, these words which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I am afraid that burden may be too much to bear while you are still without your memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel you are ready to receive the princess's message, return to me. Okay. The words that the princess risked her life to impart to you, I cannot pass them on to someone who lacks conviction. Are you prepared to risk your life for the greater good? I am. Ha ha! Not a memory to your name, yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward with only courage, justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
Yeah.
Very well. Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened. Oh gosh. This is gonna take forever. Oh, sorry. Press the button there.
The history of the royal family of
story time.
So the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely.
Every 100 years.
Legend.
Oh.
That occurred 10,000
years ago. It's before Jesus.
Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return.
Huh.
They constructed 4 mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts.
Oh.
They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians.
10,000 years ago. No wonder they had to carve them out from the rocks.
By 4 individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the divine beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe.
Well, this is playing. I'm going to give you a hint for next episode.
And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away calamity.
Pay attention. A 100 years ago. In preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors for 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that grave mistake again, the princess left you these words. Free the four divine beasts. That is what she said. Okay. Four divine beasts. The four divine beasts are the ancient Sheikah weapons wielded by the four champions who Ganon defeated. The divine beast Vahrudania, controlled by Daruk of the Gorons. The divine beast Medor, controlled by Revali of the Rito. The divine beast Vahruda, controlled by Mipha of the Zora. The divine beast Vanaboris, controlled by Urbosa of the Gerudo. Gerudo. It would be extremely ill advised to face Ganon without the power of the divine beast to help you. You must infiltrate the divine beasts that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. Turn the page. More information about these divine beasts can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule. And Hyrule is big this time. Oh, well, she gave me a hint. Let me take a picture. I took a picture. The Sheikah Slave will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you and meet with each leader there. Free the divine beasts. Seems to be that your Sheikah Slave is not yet complete. The device Princess Zelda left you is your guide and also your memory. Now, let's see. Someone at the research lab in Hatino Village might be able to help you. Hatino Village? Oh yeah, I think I seen a sign. The location shining on the eastern edge is Hatino Village. It is a small village. One of the very few places that avoided suffering significant damage during the Great Calamity. Locked mementos. You are Princess Zelda's only hope in Hyrule's as well. You cannot turn back now. Follow your heart. Seize your destiny. Seek out Impa. Okay, I'm gonna stop it right here because this video is already long enough as it is. And I shall see you guys on the next episode. Now, the next episode is not going to be the third walkthrough. It's going to be a little different. Two captains versus each other. Let's see who survives. Just kidding. Not for real. Check it out. If I decide not to do it, then I'll just cut this part out of the video. Which, there's no point on me saying it. And you're listening to it. Because if you're listening to me saying this, that means that this has already happened. That video has already happened. And this is in the process of editing. And I'm not gonna actually riddle your brain with it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like or dislike and definitely subscribe. You know, it'll help me a lot. Right now, I'm doing this because it's fun and because, unfortunately, I haven't been working for a month because of my injury. But it's nice to do something different. This is fun. This is very fun. Not just playing and having a fake conversation with you guys, because right now, you right here, this is only my Logitech camera. That's it. My Logitech camera, my computer. I'm not really having a conversation with you guys. I sound delusional, I guess. But it's fun to play and feel like I got spectators watching me play. And watching me play drinking games. Anyway, I said too much. See you next time.